So for this, it's way easier actually if you get the buckles, just because I can't see shit.
Good.
I need a strap for your helmet.
Good eye.
That's what I'm always nervous about.
I've been stopped multiple times by an on-track guy for that. Alright. Any reports?
It's fun as hell. Just take it slow the first couple laps and just start building speed.
Were you, minus the red flags, of course, needing to run the fans at all?
No. Hold on.
And then this needs to be over this flap. It's
supposed to be over it?
The seatbelt has to be over that flap.
Oh, it should be under his face.
Oh no, that keeps your neck. Alright, new sides first.
Yeah, so waist first. Like, cinch the shit out of it.
I would say try and sit back in your seat as much as possible. It was getting me. Yeah.
Good. As much as you can get.
I'm gonna wait till I get some more.
Yeah. And then you wanna give one. There we go.
Good?
Yep. And same up here. All you got. Alright, that's good.
Okay, steering wheel.
Oh, and then is my radio thing?
Yeah, it was not connected. Where is this thing? Connected.
Kelby, does this kill switch need to be rotated a certain way, or is it just in or out?
No, it's with. It's gonna be this one like that.
Okay. Should be connected, yeah.
No, yes. Do I check?
Do I need to turn the car on for the radio, or?
It should be working.
I don't hear it.
Kill switch. Your kill switch needs to be.
Is it, which way is on?
Up.
I think it's up.
Yeah, try to start the car.